So y'all can hear the rain, right? Y'all can get the y'all hear the rain, correct? Like y'all hear the lovely rain. And you hear me well enough. All right, we're good to go then. My game capture decided to break. So, yeah, I'm gonna turn down this music a little more. Okay, we're good now. All right. So what is up, party people? Welcome to another Mythos stream. I don't know why you got 2 ads in a row, I'm gonna be fully honest. I want to see me. We'll see you in a minute. We'll see you soon. I've realized that I don't think you've ever actually seen your NPC in-game. So we're gonna head to Liondell, because honestly, it's a nice place to go. I'm just take my normal route here. Just gonna do that. Woo! I know, we'll see your NPC soon, man. But yeah, on that note, is this a lore stream? If you want to consider it a lore stream, yes. Kind of. Technically, aren't all streams lore within Mythos, guys? Aren't technically all Mythos streams lore? Thanks for the waterboard. Yeah, aren't we all the lore? Isn't the chat canon? Isn't my not canon? We are all lore within ourselves. I have a feeling that the backstage that's in the call with me right now is fucking annoyed at my shit. Hey, backstage. Are you annoyed at my stupidity right now? I'm not getting a response. Fair enough. Can't talk about my bunny chat. I know. Don't worry, I cost it. Alright then. Either way. Liondell. Good old Liondell. Is River here? Because I'm here to visit River. I want to see how they're doing in their studies. I'm pretty sure they should be studying by themselves without me around. Whose house is this? No one. Okay. River. Yeah, we're here for River. The RiverKnees. Does anyone know what house River lives in? Does anyone know that? Ah, yes, my favorite character, Ocean. Swan? Well, I know River's here, because they should be in Liondell. I just don't know what house they is. Hey, that's Angarns. Landon. Swan and Rivers. Wait. Here, let me use this map thing. Wait, are they? They are in Swan's house? I don't see him. Attic? Why are there so many floors? What the fuck? How many floors can one person have? Jesus Christ. Candy gun, candy queen. This candy. My candy, Jesus. Okay, where the fuck? Ah, there's the little dots. This house? Yeah, this house. Where's my axe? Do I have my axe on me? Guess not.
Cause
let me put it somewhere else so you don't have to look at it.
No, cause then I'll just I'll just feel bad for throwing away something. It's just really bad.
Listen, this is your tears, okay? I really need you to stop crying.
Okay. Okay.
But you gotta get over this. Were they a bad person?
I know. I don't know.
Listen, I haven't told anyone.
Hi.
The skin hasn't loaded. The skin hasn't loaded. There we go.
Hello there.
Hi.
How's it going? Here, let me put your door back.
You broke my door?
Yeah. There we go. It going?
I don't know who this is. Who is this?
What's up, River? How's it going?
How did you know they were in my house?
Hmm? Well, I searched all the houses. This is the last one. I don't even know who you are. Hair. River here, fine, here, I'm sorry for scaring you, here, have some holy grenades.
Not in this house! Get out.
Fine, have a caramel apple.
Now, if you don't mind, can I please have the grenade that he gave you, so I can, please?
What, do you not like holy grenades?
Just hand it over.
Why am I?
I'm getting asked questions. Like lighter?
Yes.
Hand
okay.
Just hand me the grenade. I keep it.
No, hand it over. You don't. Okay, you killed a man. I don't think you need to kill another.
Did a what now?
Hand over the grenade. Come on. Come here. Give it to me. I'll trade you for some fried chicken.
Here, wait. Give me it, and I'll give you some chaos cookies, alright?
I already ate one of those.
You need more, okay? Just hand them back.
I have 60 croissants.
I will, can I actually have some of those? I need them for,
One moment. I'll give you flint and steel for arson if you give me the holy grenade back.
Not in my house. Just give me the holy grenade, River. Come on, hand it over now, or else you're grounded.
Yeah.
You went through that hole. I feel bad. Don't
give me.
I want to keep it.
Come here. Drop it. Come on. Give me it.
Oh, fuck. Oh, no.
I'm going to go here.
Push it.
Did anything?
I fell.
I don't know. Where did we get my whack a pee pee? Where'd they go? Are they outside? Oh, hey, River.
Hello.
Oh.
Oh god.
Oh, welcome back.
Oh, I walk over Shun.
You okay? Person who I don't know the name of?
Hi!
I'm gonna call you Blue.
Don't call me Blue. My name is Knees.
Okay, I'll call you Chicken Knees because of the wings.
I'm not a chicken.
Chicken.
I'm not a chicken.
What are you? Then what are you?
I am a holy being.
Ah, so an angel?
Hell fucking yeah.
Yeah, let's go. Oh,
so, the way I found out about being me is
yeah.
because these six people, like, they have, okay, so six people, they have six wings, I guess, you know?
Yeah.
They okay, so they slapped me, basically, and mm-hmm. I had wings.
You know, fair enough.
Yeah.
River, you good?
I don't know.
Come on.
Let's go back inside. We don't want to get all wet and stuff.
Avoid the shrooms.
I have some LMF if you need it.
What?
I have some methamphetamine upstairs.
Yeah. You know what? I like you.
No, come on, upstairs.
Yeah, come on, upstairs. You know, I like your knees. I like your attitude.
You like my extra, thank you. Finally, someone who fucking understands. This is my little like,
garden. Ooh, lovely.
I redecorated recently, so, yeah.
So it brings you here, Chris, I guess, because I noticed.
No, come on, upstairs, like, more.
Also, yeah, upstairs, yeah.
You can stay in here.
Many mushrooms, I see. Is this one floating?
Ignore it. Stay under here with my pink niter that I have. I have two of them.
Yeah.
I ended up getting them for my conquest.
Nice.
Come on, on the bed. Come on. On the bed. Good job.
You know what? I'm here because I wanted to see how your studies were going and just to see how you were doing. I assume not well by the.
It's been a week. Yeah.
I feel like it has.
I'm sorry, I'm trying to hear you, but some kind of demon is behind your mic.
Go away. I'm getting name dropped. Live on twitch.tv/your. Later.
Yeah, I'm trying to hear your emotional damage, but.
Froggy.
Either way, so yeah, how's it going? It's been a week since, yeah.
You killed somebody.
How lovely.
I just found out this wasn't a game like the other day, too.
You just now figured that out?
The same day.
Who would you kill? Look, it's okay. I've killed many people. It's okay. Hey.
And then I sort of grave robbed him with the sword.
Okay, hear me out.
I thought it was a quiz.
Look, okay, it's okay. It's okay, River. Okay?
Natalie!
Stuff happens. Things go wrong.
Why are you being such a wuss about it?
I've killed many edict members in my time.
It wasn't even an edict member.
Was it? Was it just a random person?
No.
Look, I'm trying to help you out here, but...
I was some angry man that stole something and I was...
I see. Look, sometimes things happen. Look, I, after being here for so long, River, killing, it kind of just happens, honestly. But I do understand. I understand it a lot. But look, you got me and Knees here.
Mm-hmm. What? I wasn't listening. Hello?
You're okay. Look, we got you, alright? How about we get your mind off of it, okay? cause some.
Can we go get bees? I'm sorry.
Bees?
Bees fucking scary.
Yeah, the bee's knees. Come on, I'm the bee's knees.
Yes, you are. You know what? I agree.
Alright, let's go get bees.
Let's go get bees. Let's go. Let's go make some honey.
No.
No, we're not gonna make honey?
I want bees, cause. Yeah.
Ah, here, wait. We may have to go. I have a thing at my house to, put to sleep the bees.
Is it possible that I may die at your house?
No. Okay. You will not die.
Come on, River.
Give me a second, I gotta put my cloud steppers on.
Fair enough. Is there a horse?
Oh my god, guys, no, I'm slow!
You fucking get better. I thought Sin gave you cloud steppers.
I got a cloud stepper. I don't have fucking boots.
Use your flappy wings.
I can't fly long distances. I can only, like... I can do jumps. That's it.
Ah, I see. Okay. Fair enough. So you're an angel in training. Got it.
Literally. Quite literally. I was at Castiel's and then I came back.
For a second, I thought you said Castiel, so I thought Supernatural.
Yeah. I was like, wait a minute. Something ain't right here.
Oh my god, is Castiel in Mythos?
Castiel in Mythos. Oh my. Oh
no, their name is literally Castiel.
Close.
Okay. Where are we going? Wait, where'd you guys go?
Well, to get to my house, we kinda need to go through spawn and stuff.
God damn it! Okay, did you see a floating island?
No. I kind of ignore things.
Okay, well, I'll show you where I've been lately.
Ah, sure, I love floating islands. I've made one on my own.
Slow down, guys, please.
Yeah. Do you want to hear this?
My short little legs can only take me so far.
Fair enough. Do you want to hear the story of how I made a floating island?
No.
Fair enough.
Actually, I'm intrigued now. Just, like, give me, like, the TLDR.
TLDR. So, basically, I placed a bunch of air crystals on a piece of land. It started floating.
That's what my master did. Well, my masters.
Yeah, see, I did it.
Oh god, I'm lagging. No!
You got this, knees. Bro.
God damn it.
Bro.
I'm not even streaming, what the fuck.
I needed to quickly check.
Oh, I'm walking.
You got this.
Here we go.
I believe in you.
Mom,
you're on your way. Why did you do that?
Where are you guys at? There you guys.
Hey!
See this giant dark spot over here?
Yeah. Oh. A little bigger than the one I made, but yeah.
My masters have a house up there, and there's a training ground.
Well.
Yeah, that's all I can do right now. I don't think we can get up there.
I know.
I don't.
With enough time and effort, probably, but.
The viz would run out.
I think Rex actually got up there by doing that. Like, the whole time he climbed up, like, the mountain up there and then just flew up.
I need a big water balloon.
TLDR, am I allowed to go up there?
Not right now.
Fair enough.
Not right now, yeah.
But
that's why I said the viz would run out.
They're all just up there in a circle, chilling
yeah,
out.
Yeah, fair. But we both know if I was allowed to go up there, I could easily accomplish it. Yeah, if they weren't there, I'd totally do it. That's why I just asked TLDR, could I go up there?
There's bees.
Yeah, fair enough. Yeah, we gotta get to my house so we can actually put bees to sleep, and then we can put them in the case.
The bees would put me asleep.
Remember when you died to bees, River?
Yeah.
They're still hard. I don't want to go near bees. They're gonna come back. Don't ask questions. They're gonna come back.
Look behind you.
What? Oh, it's a burned camp. So, if it's burned, I'm bet that it was maybe Justin, maybe? Because recently we've been on an Edict Outpost camp raid and burning shit down.
I see.
So, yeah. So maybe it was Justin. I don't know who it was.
My short little legs, come on!
Oh my...
charge my boots again.
Yeah, fair.
I have a charging station in my house.
Close I don't know what that looks like. I can't just walk all over and...
Yeah, fair. Yeah.
Eh. Wait, do you know about that spawn thing?
Oh, yeah, no, I passed it.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, I was told and passed it.
I was told about it by the goatfish person.
Oh, I was told it by Sin. Oh, yeah.
It was like, what was their name?
Goatfish, Kaffee.
Oh, their name was Kaffee? I thought it was like...
Yeah.
Capybara.
Night, good friend of mine. I miss her, though. Haven't spoken to her in a while.
I thought it was Kaya Callie. And I wanted
Kaya Callie?
Yeah. Yeah, cat. Yeah.
How do you make this thingy? How do you make it? It really makes really nice sounds. The squishies.
I'll show you later.
I don't think I should step on that.
Yeah, you don't do that. River, go ahead. But you know, Kaffee, really good friend of mine. I miss her. It's been a while.
Oh, remember over here, River? Where'd you guys go?
Yeah, your stone hut you used to live.
Oh,
yeah. Oh, yeah. We can ignore that. But I mean, remember when I was sleeping on the path and I found you guys, well, walked up to me, basically?
Yeah, and then I had Yumi shoot me real quick because I needed something for Thaumcraft.
Yeah.
Oh god, there you guys are. Sorry.
If you don't catch up, I'm gonna throw a lightning knife at you. Yeah, if you don't catch up to me, I'm gonna throw a lightning knife at your knees.
Maybe don't do that.
What could go wrong?
Maybe just don't do that.
What could go wrong?
A lot could go wrong. I could die.
Oh, Ghosty! I think I'm pretty sure this. I told you this is the guy that kidnapped me too. I was taken. No, I didn't. Was it you that I told?
You got kidnapped?
Yeah, we took me to East Haven and told me to be quiet.
Oh, yeah. Okay, don't. Hey, it's not kidnapping. You willingly came with.
He kidnapped a lot of people.
Are you sure we should go with him?
Yes, you can. Look, it's not kid.
Candy.
Like, what?
I think I'm physically being kidnapped.
No, you two, it's not kidnapping if you willingly come with me.
How do you know we're willingly coming?
Huh?
How old are you?
Like 19.
We're being kidnapped, Ghosty.
We're being kidnapped.
It's not kidnapping, you willingly came. I literally offered, and I'm literally like, we're only going here so I can get my B shit. After that, we can go hunt down as many bees as you two younglings want. Fair enough. Honestly, the bees are nice.
You know, I'm gonna give a bunch of bees to Rex.
You know, that's fair. Honestly, I haven't seen Rex in a while either.
I see him pop around when angels are
happy. Fair enough.
When it's important, at least. I don't know. I haven't seen him lately. I think he's busy with, like, whatever.
He's always...
isn't that the guy you said smelled stinky? The stinky
dude, he smells, like, awful. Like, you're a little bit, like...
I don't think
stinky,
he...
I think, but, like...
I don't think he smells
he
bad.
Awful! And then there was this other person who smelled completely horrible.
Who was that one?
I don't know their name, actually. They just smelled horrible.
Describe their looks.
I don't remember what they look like.
Fair enough.
What the fuck is that?
That'd be the bread bank.
What's a bread bank?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I mean, the doors should be there. So, yeah. Yeah, here, I'll introduce you. It's my friend Justin's pet project.
I'm too slow. I'm so slow. God damn it! God damn it!
Welcome to the bread bank. Welcome to the bread bank. Knees, you okay?
They have pumpkin bread. They have gingerman bread. They have gingerbread. Gingerbread. Gingerbread man.
Yeah, niece.
In a minute, I'm going on to Twitter.
I'm bringing Twitter in, man.
I went to the bread bank. Now I'm a changed man.
What is glowing bread? Wait, Van, where did you see the glowing bread? Glowstone.
What? Wait. Oh my, this actually works. Well, we can go if you want.
No! I want bread. I want bread.
You have to pay in wheat and carrots.
Fuck. Am I supposed to eat at home?
Yeah, I said weed, not wheat.
Wait a minute.
Let's go. Come on, River. Quicker.
No, my thingy's fucked up. My
warning! Steep drop.
My inventory.
Oh, yeah.
Inventory is it doesn't work no more.
Bum bum.
Whee! Hi.
Nice.
I went above.
Oh, I'm gonna accidentally eat that. I don't wanna eat that. That's kind of a bad thing to eat.
You know what, Knees? You are now one of the most favorite people I've met.
What do you mean?
You're entertaining.
Bitch, I've been entertaining.
I know.
I need boots. I'm so slow.
Oh, yeah, be careful. Don't go too close to that thing.
What's that thing?
This would be a goblin camp. They will kill you.
What is a goblin?
Are you sure they'll kill you?
They're looking at me.
I mean... Oh no, they're coming after us. We went too close. Oh my god, I've killed these guys so many fucking times.
I blame River. I purely.
Oh, fuck. I was bad. I was bad.
I flew just a little jump.
I was TP'd into a wall. The floor? The floor. The wall? So the floor. Yeah, thank you.
Give me a sec, I'm killing these guys before they get up to my house again.
Wait, what is... I
want to
see what this is.
Oh my god, they're so tall.
Can I use it? What can I do? Can I do something with it?
Don't mess with anything before asking me.
River, let's go inside his house and eat all of his food.
Hi.
I'm at his front door and it says, come in. Come on in.
Yeah.
Do you have drugs? Do you have pancakes?
Maybe.
He has the alcohol.
I'm out. Sorry.
I had a
drinking night.
Hidden basement door in case I forget. Oh.
It's a hidden door. You can't get out. Oh, okay.
Let's go down. See what happens. Let's go down.
Oh.
Yeah. These are my guest rooms. Basically, you pay. Literally, you pay to live here. Basically, it's like Hotel Trivago, but you actually pay to be here. That would be my cell in case we ever like capture somebody who we need to interrogate.
It's purpley.
It is purpley.
I'm checking for.
What is the purple stuff?
That would be liquid death.
What's this greenish blue type of chest?
That would be an ender chest. Also, I mean, if you want to see, here, I can push you in if you want to see how it, on what it does.
I'm not going in there!
Yeah, don't you dare go in there.
Oh, it does. Oh. Ow. My toes. My feet, man. My toes are already... I'm going.
Fighting Goho.
Fighting Goho.
Fighting Goho. Go.
Yeah, but these are my guest rooms that God. I enjoy it. They're nice.
What's inside of these?
Some of them, over here. I mean, here. I mean, in here I have a spell.
Don't look at my inventory.
Won't do.
Oh! It's
in there. There you go, I fixed the chat.
Wait, I wanna go in!
Shit, we gotta walk all the way back.
Oh, fuck! Have fun down there, Ghosty.
We walk.
You're gonna suffocate down there, by the way.
Wait a minute. Nope.
I totally believe in you. How dare.
Can the bees teleport me, please?
Did none of you get brought back yet?
Oh no. I think the bees are dead.
Oh, there you are.
I'm here. I literally.
Yeah, great. Yeah, no, in those chests I just have like some spells. I mean, this one's pretty simple. It's just a ward.
Do you have food?
I have food, yeah. This is just a ward spell. Literally, it just. I would not. Yeah, I have food. It's upstairs.
food. We rob in his kitchen. I fucking can't use a ladder properly.
Yeah, my food should be... Where's all my... give me a minute. I know I have food in here.
I have a very big house.
I know. I have fry... here, I got it. I got it, y'all.
Wait, what is Crimson Cult?
That would be Edict Armor that I took.
Oh! He's got shrooms.
I do have...
Top chest, he got shrooms. Viz shrooms. You have no more shrooms.
Yeah, but here, I'll put the fried feast in here.
You have a very big house.
I know I do.
I walk upstairs.
Oh. Yeah, you can go upstairs.
Don't lay your bones.
Fair enough.
Don't worry, I'll return them.
Yeah. But you know, welcome. This is my upstairs. That's my relic
Whoa!
Room.
What's
that? Here, let me check my book.
Here's a book.
That would be a withered rose that I got from a expedition quest at East Haven.
He has a gun.
Can I shoot it? Can I use it, please?
Here, yeah, sure, here. Somewhere. Here, show it to River so they can see what the name is.
Oh my god!
Go give it to River so they can see what the name of it is. Somebody clip that.
Come here. I have Chris's dick. Come here.
I'll go find some ammo for you.
No.
Where is my ammo? Here, wait, River. River.
I'm safe.
Ow, stop it! You're actually gonna kill me!
I don't have any ammo on- I don't- here, wait, maybe this chest? I don't have- Ghosty, use your backstage abilities to get ammo! I don't have any!
Yeah, Ghosty. No, Ben, I don't need to hide from Ghosty with the gun. Ghosty needs to hide from you with the flux bolt.
Fuck. Oh, really? Your house is on fire.
I'm okay with that. Don't worry, everything is flame proof. Oh, is it?
Uh-oh.
No, it's because it's a cloud spell. Don't worry, it'll go away in a minute.
I accidentally broke a piece of your home.
It's okay.
Just fix his home. Easy.
It's okay, don't worry about it. I just didn't realize that window.
Ghosty fly, wait a minute.
Don't worry about it, it was Ghosty. Can someone get River back?
Where's the world?
Oh, there you are.
You have books. Are they readable books?
Some of them, yes.
You have a better library than Swan. Oh shit, it's these things.
I can't tell. I feel like that's an insult.
No, it's okay.
Crimson
Right. I accidentally ate one of those one time.
I got Venus Diaries. I have my own diaries.
What is a tattered scroll? Oh. Anyways, that is a good question. Oh, Ghosty is literally unkillable.
Okay, yeah. Here, you can have your dick back.
Cool. Yeah, I need that.
I need to go back in. Give me a minute. Okay.
Okay.
My chat is asking if we can read my diaries. That is up to any of you to try and steal and read them.
I have a question.
What do you want?
What is a tattered scroll?
Don't.
Okay. Oh, ghost, you took it.
Don't. No. Don't. You're an angel. Don't. those are my enchanted books.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Just like seven, clockwork.
Eight. Yeah.
Book.
I mean, you can read every book in here if you want.
What is a Venus diary?
That would be the...
I think library has more books than you.
I know, most likely. But the Venus diaries, I'm pretty sure I told Swan that she could copy those for her library. Those are diaries... those are diaries written by the original leader of the edict. Yeah. Yeah, no, that's so like... No, here. It's so when I'm sleeping, I can go read.
I can watch you sleep. There we go. Look at.
God damn it!
Go see, look at.
Oh yeah, did you just not see the Danny Pog?
God fucking damn it!
Oh, it's a little thing.
Yeah, there's a Danny Pog.
I fucking
want to
kill.
Look at the little rift, little raft, shaft, raft area. Raft yeah. area.
Never, don't say shaft again.
hey, it's my little shaft area.
I'm out. I'm gone. No more stream. Goodbye. We're
ending. No, if you want to read all these books, you are. My chat literally was just like, can we read Chris's diaries? And I'm like, DLs want to.
Okay, we'll start with volume 1. I cannot.
Wait.
Okay, volume 1.
Wait.
You don't want to know the funny thing, chat? I can't really read that well.
I can't open it.
Shift.
Okay, chat, we're gonna sit here and figure out how to read.
Okay. So you click it and then you shift it.
This of there. The
what you reading, River?
I can't read. I have difficulty reading.
Ghosty, you read it.
Where?
You read whatever River's reading. I don't know what they're reading.
It was one of Chris's diaries, number 1. I couldn't read it. I cannot read.
Oh yeah, these are from when my name is still Chris Dreams.
Entry run, first mission. I am writing this as of the aftermath of my first mission with peacekeepers. We went to go take down an edict area that seemed to be empty aside from a few weird fish creatures. There were many strange items around that I myself took little interest in. I took some of the edict armor in hopes that it would help me survive there a bit longer. Sadly, it helped to no prevail. We moved forward and discovered a person named Fern and another who we called Pulti, which I assumed is due to his poltergeist form. God, yeah. I know that spelling has to be wrong. Anyways, aside from my bad spelling, we took two people to the keep and discussed the matters of the mission and future assignments. I came back here to my home to take some time to think. Or, well, write to myself. I do think that I could have done better on the mission. I could have done without the dying over and over part, but hey, I'll just do better next time.
We don't have to read the rest.
No, I think we should read the rest.
Oh, no. Okay. My chat desires, so sure.
They want me to read the rest?
They just want them all read, but here, we'll take turns reading.
No, I'll read the second one.
Okay, fine. I'll get the third.
Entry 2, few weeks after mission.
And I will read this one. Highly joking, though. Highly joking.
I haven't heard anything back on another assignment or mission yet. I have just been keeping myself busy up here. Just chilling out, I guess. I haven't worked on my tower at all. Haven't made any new advancements into Thumbcraft. Just been hanging around doing nothing. I don't know whether to feel happy that I'm not being sent into danger or if I should feel disappointed. I spelled disappointed wrong.
I know.
That it could possibly be that I'm just not being contacted by peacekeepers due to my lack of usefulness. Maybe I'm guildless now? I don't know. We'll just see. Here. Let me tell you how to spell disappointed.
Sure,
wait,
yeah.
Wait, Chris.
What do you want?
How... Okay, so I was asked a very, very important question.
Sure, sure.
By one of the many things. Okay. So apparently somebody asked, would it be reading if you just took a bite out of it? So...
God damn it!
I'll read number 3.
Are you not gonna let me live down eating a book?
You ate a book?
I got this. I got this, Ghosty.
No, it's out of character. I accidentally ate Zephon's book when I didn't know I wasn't supposed to.
I can't hit. Someone's gonna be disappointed that I can't actually.
Okay, read the third one.
Sorry, all right. Number 3. Entry 3, Nightmares. I'm back and I'm still alive. I feel as if my feeling of comfort is gone now. Let me just backtrack. I woke up today just like any other day. I woke up, made some food, read some books, and then realized that the moon hadn't moved since the time I woke up. I then noticed the beacon from spawn and decided to go check it out. Maybe use it as an opportunity to prove myself if something was wrong. Oh, how I wish I hadn't gone there. I got there and of course there were others at spawn along with the newbies. One of them I took a liking to and now have sleeping on my floor. Tommy seems nice, but aside from that, while we were all talking, a nightmare appeared. A creature, from what I gathered, is created through negative echoes of someone, from what I can gather. But anyways, we got attacked, and of course, I died quickly, because that's what happens when I don't train for months and just chill out in my house. But afterwards, of course, Rex led the charge, and we figured out how to trap them. I tagged along with Marshy and Cam to fight the Ananas nightmare. I died more than I would have liked, but I think the nightmare was more focused on Cam and Marshy and I than Marshy and I. We defeated it and then defeated the others. Now I'm back here at my home with the drive to become better. I need to become stronger to protect myself and others from these types of threats. I can't be weak again, blah, 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 but I can't get over with this lasting fear of these creatures. Each time I close my eyes, I can see these beings torment all of us and killing me over and over. In the morning, I begin rushing into Thromcraft. I don't care how many unsafe routes I need to take. Well, so that's when I started to go
also,
down rabbit hole.
My cat says they weren't pointing fun at you, they're pointing fun at me because I accidentally ate a crimson rite.
Yeah.
Here, oh my God, don't worry.
Here, I'll eat one. No, here, I'll eat a crimson rite. No, I'm not.
Wait, can I eat one?
You're gonna die. You're an angel.
You'll probably get sick.
You're right.
So what does a tattered scroll even do?
Oh wait, shit, I took all of your diaries.
Keep putting them back.
I wanted to read them all.
Alright, go ahead, read them all, I guess. Do what you want.
I'm gonna poke one at you, though.
So. Fair enough.
I don't want to cut chaos. What
entry
can we do?
Entry 4, feeling strange.
Oh no.
Is this a love story?
Nope.
Oh no.
Situation. I recently showed Amir. Ame? No, it's Ame, isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay. I recently showed Ame around East Haven and ran into a nice person named Cappy. Cappy! Hello, Cappy. Capybara. We spoke to him about guilds and the edict. Ame talked about that if there were. Wait. I'm so confused.
Hi.
My mates, though, talked about that if there would do jobs for the edict.
Look, okay, backstory, I wrote most of these at like 4 a.m.
makes sense. Which really grinded my gears, but I had to always be calm and collected around people. I walked off them stairs to calm down and begin to get a grinding headache. And I don't know why. After talking with Ame, Kathy came back down and we headed out. After I got home, I continued my Thromcraft studies to get more and more figured out. after a while, I began to feel worse and worse. I don't know what to do about this and how to make myself, better. But on the good note, I am learning more, so one step closer to be better. Chris's diary.
Motherfuckers, I'm trying to read!
The camp. I did it. I finally have managed to prove myself. I can't wait to tell Justin about this. I hope he will be proud about what I managed to do on my own. I took out an edict camp on my own. It was so much fun to slice through those edicts.
Oh, no.
I especially had some fun with that little knight in the back corner watching his friends fight me and succeed while he stood on the side being a useless coward, watching all of his scummy friends perish to a weak human peacekeeper. How pathetic of him to just watch. Reminds me of a little bit when I first joined Peacekeepers. Maybe that's why I saved him for the last and let him just wait for his end. Just a thought, but I will say I think all of this proves that my research into Warp and Voidal has been pulling off. Okay. I also heard that Sin has confronted Jen. I think today was a good day for us too. Two of the more weaker members of Peacekeeper, we both have taken great strides today. I don't know, though, if I want to thank Jazzy for leaving me to die at the camp and take care of everything myself, or if I want to stab him through the chest. You spelled through wrong.
Yeah. Which through was it?
T-H-E-W, but it was supposed to be T-H-O...
I think I just wanted to use the shorter version.
Yeah. Entry 6, no title. I can't fucking believe this. I take out an entire edict camp and get absolutely no recognition from Justin, but Kathy! Kathy grabs a new ally and Justin tells her that he's proud. Just what the fuck? I have been working my ass off to make myself stronger and more useful. I have gained more warp to learn more useful magics and I get absolutely nothing? What kind of shit is this? I'm done. I'm absolutely done writing these stupid journals. I started them when I felt alone and I had no one, but now all I need is myself and the people I actually trust. I feel better than I ever have, and I don't need these useless wastes of time anymore. Are you okay?
Are you okay?
Yeah, that was from a while ago. Well, I'm better now.
Okay. Seven. Maybe more. Well, I guess I'm back to writing these. I decided to go through them and reread them now that I have gained... I have my house again, pardon me. In my last two entries, it seemed like I was a bit warped out of my mind and might have been a bit crazy. God, why was I so mad at Justin? I mean, like, I know that I crave recognition from people, but, like, why was I so angry? I even alluded to maybe stabbing Jazzy when that's not how I am. I'm scared to admit that I felt a similar feeling of anger and craziness when these goblins took over my house and I was killing them off one by one, and I don't know if I like that feeling still. I know I liked it so much I gave myself more warp, but I just don't understand it anymore. It seems that now Justin Sin and I may need to take down Fabrico and Alchemia, and now Sin's all worked out and it could get in the way. I need to make sure that I stay calm and collected from here. Since I can see that Justin can get understandably angry at all of these types of things, and I know that Sin is becoming more worked out, and I don't know how that will go, I need to stay calmer and not let my emotions overcome me. I literally started tearing up at that, the sight of what happened at the village. I watched that person die in front of me. I have never seen that before. But I need to stay strong. I must stay calm and collected for the days to come. I don't want to see people like that again. Fabrico and Alchemio aren't going to get away with this. Well, I guess I should head out. I still need to deliver some of the sanity stuff and bath salts to the library members. Let's start off with Unicorn Boy first. Ew! Ah! Someone else who calls him Unicorn Boy!
Yeah.
Literally.
Wait, Christy. Yeah? Have you taken one of those sanity bath thingies?
No, I haven't.
You can go to your tower. Push her in there.
Okay.
It'd be funny.
Okay, after Let's this. Go. Town thoughts. Writing this while I was sitting on the floating island of Martin's lovely town. I'm glad to be a part of the creation of such a nice town with such a lovely purpose. Everyone here is friendly, and I respect them all but while I respect all of them, I just don't see myself staying here for the long term or even hanging out with all of them forever. They just stress me out. I leave without warning and come back in an instant when I get lonely and bored. It's honestly exhausting to be here when it's a big group. Mario's a smartass and takes what I do seriously. Lily, when at least around Mario, gets more pissy with my actions. Min is too chill, and Jeffrey just doesn't seem to like me very much. I wish that my behavior wasn't so sporadic. Pardon me, sporadic and random. Sometimes I'm calm and serious, and the other times I'm sporadic and I'm thinking. All I wish for this is that all of this shit ends with me and things get easier. It's unfortunate that I'm only in this town because I want to hang out with these people since I'm lonely. I wish I wasn't alone. Oh shit, they're behind me. Damn.
Yeah.
Lonely boy.
Yeah, I'm a little better now.
Hold on, here. That's the wrong.
Wait, fuck. Wait.
What happened?
It's this one here. Yeah.
Chris's diary number 8 doesn't have the number.
Yeah.
It has like. Just 8. Yeah. Like the number
sign. Okay. Well, the story there is, I had to title it after I was done writing when they were behind me, so I rushed it. Either way.
Where's your tower?
Follow me.
Tower. The power of tower power.
Tower power.
Flower.
As a wise man once said.
Ooh.
What?
It's a small thing.
Small what? What?
Wait.
Mario's.
The strawberries. You just took all the strawberries.
Oh, my old home.
You no longer have strawberries.
Alright, follow me to my tower. It's a little bit of a walk.
I have a waypoint there if needed. I think I do.
Eh, it's fine.
Where are you guys?
I don't. I only have a death there.
I lost you. Where are you guys at? Where?
Ghosty.
Where? I see cows.
Ghost, you're gonna make me pull up my main map.
Oh god, wait, they're at the cow thing. Oh, hi. Hi.
Oh, hi. Okay.
Follow.
So this way?
Yeah. I mean, yeah, this way.
Ghost, you're walking the opposite way.
Where even are they?
Oh. You guys went inside the town. Okay.
Yeah. Follow. Don't mind the cows over there. Alright, this way we go. Yeah. Also, TLDR, out of character. I wrote those books so many months ago, and I've been waiting for somebody to come into my house and steal them and read them for months.
We read them. We didn't steal them.
Like, you have no idea how long I have been waiting for those things to be read on stream. You have no fucking idea.
Oh, Pat. Do you want to... I could steal it after stream.
What, Ghosty?
Did I live up to your expectations?
Yes. You read the ones to where I was crazy and chaotic good.
That's just how I am.
Exactly. You basically are crazy and chaotic. Yes. Anyways, back to the character. We're almost there, kinda. Just make sure not to fall into any oil pits. We don't want your wings getting oily.
Hurry!
Where are they? I think they're ahead.
River!
Oh, there! Wait, Ghosty! It's River!
River is ahead of us.
No, it's River here.
What?
I was inside a river.
Wait, did we forget to grab the bee stuff?
Fuck!
Oh, you know, I'm gonna pass out.
You know, we'll go.
Okay, we can ignore it. We can ignore it.
It's okay. I'm gonna go pass out with Chris's.
There's a fire.
There's a firework.
I'm so lost.
Come back. Behind you.
Hi.
It's just a fire. It's just a fire.
Oh, yeah, that was me. Uh-huh. Don't worry about it. Alright, my chat has a Ghosty question.
Yeah?
Cyan asks, Ghosty, I have a question. How do you see yourself in the evil AU?
Oh, fuck, bro. I think maybe one of the most insane characters of all. Because, like, if you realize how I am, yeah.
Yeah.
Just amplify that crazy and add murderous to it, but, like, make it Kane.
You know, there's one redeem on my Twitch channel I'm really waiting for somebody to redeem.
What is it?
A Kane impression.
Oh, good lord. You know, if you guys redeem it, maybe we all do it.
Maybe. Where is...
Where'd you go? Stop running away!
Where are you? Jesus Christ. Oh, there you are.
It's been raining forever, man.
I'm sorry that Kanye's pissing.
I could sing the song.
I'm going to push Ghosty into the weird bathhouse thingy.
Okay, follow me. I'll stay here for you. At least you're easy to see in the sand.
I'm blue. Dabba dee dabba.
Alright, here's my tower.
I'm not there yet.
I know.
Shit.
I thought this is the one area at my tower that rains.
Ow.
You're really pricking yourself.
Wait, what's that?
What's what? Ignore that. That's been there since as long as I can remember. I just ignore and I don't go over there.
Hello.
Oh god, I'm laggy.
Probably the nighters. But anyway, come inside. Here, one moment. This is my tower. That's my fountain.
Take a shower.
I plan on making, like, houses outside the tower.
What do these do?
What? Oh, here, I'll show you.
No!
Why don't you want to see what they do?
God damn it, Jason!
Target players.
wait. I'm in a fountain.
Yeah, alright. There you go, guys. Fine. Here's who you wanted to see. It's Jason, guy. You always wanted to see Jason. Here's Jason.
I didn't
want to
see Jason.
My chat did.
Just Robin.
Here's Jason, guys. You wanted to see Jason.
Did I have some?
Why didn't you want to see Jason?
Can I have some?
No.
Why didn't you want to see Jason? Are you okay?
I shouldn't have drank that. Oh my god, what did I drink?
What did you drink?
I don't know. I drank it. It's an empty bottle now, but...
Okay. Well, let's go up. There. Infusion ritual.
I don't know how long... Oh my god, 11 more seconds of this. Guys, you're so lucky I'm not shitting. Holy shit, I'm seeing a whole different world up here.
Can you send us a screenshot?
Oh my god, it stopped. Here, let me get another drink.
Yeah.
Here, can I have
one? Give us some. Here, wait, give me one.
Don't shoot me. Just hit me.
No.
Okay.
Alright, you hungry now?
No. Just let me heal up a bit. Stop it! River, stop! Stop!
Yeah, River. Stop.
Ghosty, follow me.
Ah!
Follow. Go down the thingy. Go down the thingy. Up here. I need to fulfill one thing and one thing only.
Okay.
What is it?
Downstairs.
Ghosty. Oh. Okay. Alright.
Follow.
Wait a minute, I look like Elsa going up these stairs.
Oh yeah, wait. Here, wait. Cinematic shot.
Here I stand, in the light of day!
Go see, here. Follow. I gotta push you here.
Oh yeah, wait. Oh yeah, the sandy bath. Oh yeah, there's the sandy bath.
Will I die?
Well, you're an angel, so you'll most likely be fine.
Disgusting.
Warp?
Base.
You get no warp.
Don't push River in. No, that's a bad idea. Hear me out. If you do that, you'll have to make River another skin.
Yeah. Ghosty.
If you push River in there, you're gonna have to make him another skin.
Yeah. Something that is not what to happen.
Oh, do you want to make River another skin? Oh! No, wait, here, keep him there. Oh my. Oh.
I like how we're just fucking around right now.
I know, right?
Go into the bath. Going to the bath. Not the spell.
Oh wait, now I can finally drink beer again.
Oh, you can? Alright, wait. Wait, give us some. Where are you? Did he go back inside?
Give me a second.
Play with me.
Did he go back? Wait, where's Ghosty go? Here, give us some. Well, wait, I don't have enough hunger, so because I have a sustainer on me.
Ghosty is going through all the stages of grief right now.
You are. Okay.
Look in VC
mute. yeah, here.
Lol. Anyways. I'm gonna pass out in your tower again. Let's part two.
Again? Oh my.
Yeah, because I'd be.
Wait, can we?
Why is it
actually?
Why is it when I come here I have to BRB? I'm sleeping near the Runic Matrix. Good night.
Can we spend the night at Chris's house today?
Sure.
We have to go to Chris's house.
No, I think they mean the tower.
Wait, what's no, not the tower. What's the place? Okay, everyone in.
Ghost, let's just sleep on the rug here.
Just
fall asleep on the rug right here. I'm gonna sleep right here. Good night, Chuck.
Okay. So, yeah, Ghosty, what are you talking about?
Give me a minute.
Okay.
River, what's your Twitter?
I think they're BRBing right now.
Oh, that's okay. I'll find out in a minute.
Yeah.
Oh my god, it finally stopped.
I'm very tempted.
Don't. So what do you want to talk about, bro?
Yeah, what do you want to talk about, man? What's up? How comfortable are your wings?
they hurt when I try to fly too much. Yeah.
Yeah, fair enough.
So, like, when I was training, it hurt really bad, so I could only do two jumps. That's all I could do.
I see.
I could only go through the hoop twice.
I see.
Now I can at least do it three times.
That's good. Improvement.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm hoping that I get to learn something new soon, but...
Yeah?
Maybe not.
Hopefully. I remember this one time I was with Swan and Mershi.
Oh god, they left.
Oh no. I remember this one time I was with Swan and Mershi, and we did this teaching lesson where basically a person trained us in how it's like to be an angel.
Oh god.
I drank...
What was it?
I don't remember, but we drank speed potions, and since I had Boots of the Traveler, I was the fastest one, and I was just called a human scout angel. I don't know. Do we end?
Wait, who was?
It was with Swan and Mershi. I think it was the teacher in Liondale who was doing it. I forgot their name.
Wait, so Miss Agard?
Yeah, they were basically being like, alright, y'alls, I'm teaching you a lesson. Or something. I have to go back and watch the VOD. Go watch the VOD, audience. Anyway.
That was a good VOD. I loved that VOD.
Oh, you did?
That's how I got introduced to you.
Really?
Literally didn't know who you were, and then I knew.
Fair
right
enough.
Then and there.
So that was a good introduction to my POV.
Yeah.
Fair enough. You know, I will say, you've raised, you're now one of my favorite Mythos POVs.
How? I have no POV right now. You guys are funny.
They're entertaining.
Oh, River ended their stream.
So do we end too? Will I end?
I'm not even streaming. You can end.
Fair enough. Alright. 1 minute. I have to do one stupid thing before we end.
What? I don't know.
Perfect! Actually, where do I respawn? 1 moment.
I'm just gonna walk over to my house.
I respawn at the Blood Oath Tower. The parkour thing. Anyway, let me... Alright, see you later, Custy. Let me end my stream. Alright, everybody, I'm ending off my stream today. Anyone else streaming right now? That I can raid? Let me check. People who I...
Jake the Genie.
Send me their name and I'll do it. Anyway. Alright, audience, I hope you loved that. You asked if it was a lore stream? Kinda.
It's a half and half.
Half and half. I've learned that that's...
Shit, where are you?
Oh, I'm at the, you know the little Blood Oath Tower thing near spawn?
Oh, no, I meant, like, in my DMs.
Oh, somewhere.
Before.
I'm somewhere there.
I don't remember.
You may not have DM'd me before. I have no idea.
I certainly have, because I've texted Lily.
True.
Yeah,
you're right on that one.
Here's our Twitch.
Okay.
You messaged me! That's all we have!
That's all we have? Wait, here, let me... It's just an invite. Jake.
They're playing Pokemon Emerald.
Alright. Alright, everybody, I hope you all enjoyed the stream. / raid Jake the Genie. So, hasta la vista, baby! Well, a couple more seconds before I can say my outro. Alright, there we go. Alright, everybody, hasta la vista, baby!